right.
Mr. Frinsky, did you get my call about the sculpture?
Don't worry, we're on the lookout for it. I was just telling my friend about your art problem.
Guess one person's art is another person's trash, and vice versa. Kevin Sampson. Pleasure to meet you, George. Oliver's got a great eye. He's been mailing me interesting doodads for my work for years.
What is your work?
Just being Kevin Sampson, I guess. Whoa, look at these.
Oh, yeah, I saved those for you.
What are you gonna do with them?
Beats me, but if I listen to them, I'm sure these little guys will let me know. That's part of my job.
Hey, George, I think they found it. This it?
It's ruined, and I used up all my best materials making it.
Hey, there's a great place for art supplies, just a stone's throw from here.
Really?
Look at that, and that. What did I tell you? Check out that old fan. Maybe it's Daisy's a fan of Doug. But I bet you, it's still got some secrets.
Secrets?
Sure. Maybe that fan's got a whole dream life. But it needs someone to help give it a voice.
Watch Arthur, weekdays on your PBS Kids station, or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.